back to Doonesbury. It ran for almost 4 months. And one Thursday, the New York Times reported, on his way to the Biltmore Theater, Garry Trudeau, the cartoonist and author of Doonesbury, left his briefcase in a taxi. The brown briefcase contained a notebook filled with new lines for the script.
Bad news. Trudeau offered a reward in the New York Times for anyone who could return the briefcase of scripts to the theater. The reward was Doonesbury tickets. I just think that's amazing. Like, I would return it, you know. I love Doonesbury, it's great. You should listen to it, seriously, the cast album is still available, it's awesome. Mr. Trudeau's agenda was also in the lost briefcase. He said to the Times, I now find myself in the position of having nothing to do. This would probably be a good time to take a vacation. In the show, Boopsie's big solo is an ode to the feminism of the 1980s and also her declaration to follow her boyfriend to Dallas and become a Dallas Cowboys cheerleader. I didn't realize how ironic that was when I wrote it. Hilarious. Here to sing that tune is Rachel Lee with Amanda Taraska, Sarah Folsom, Lia Peros, and Jennie McGuinness.
Thank you.